On the John Deere Z545R, the electronic throttle control feature is designed to give you the best cut in all conditions. This push-button throttle controller replaces the manual throttle control and choke levers. This video shows you how to set and adjust the custom engine speed, RPM, and use the electronic throttle control feature. Remember, before performing any operations, be sure to recognize safety information, understand safety signal words, and be familiar with your operator's manual. The electronic throttle control, just like a manual throttle, adjusts the engine speed. From the factory, max represents the traditional rabbit icon and is set at 3250 engine RPM. Min, traditionally represented by the turtle icon, is set at 1900 engine RPM. Eco is preset to 2850 engine RPM. Eco mode is designed to deliver the same level of mower deck performance at reduced engine speed. This translates to less fuel consumption and lower engine sound. The machine will always start at min when turned on. Depending on conditions, select Max or Eco when mowing. In addition to the factory preset Eco mode, the Eco button has a secondary preset function. Press and hold Max or Min until the RPMs flash. Then manually select up or down on Max or Min until you reach your desired set speed. Press and hold Eco to set your desired Eco preset. This will remain in the display even when the machine is turned off. When pressing and holding Eco, you'll return to your custom preset. Press the Eco button once to return to the factory preset. Press and hold to return to your Eco setting. Using the electronic throttle control, you're able to adjust engine speed on the go and ensure you have a fantastic cut all the time. To purchase parts, visit your local John Deere dealer or visit partscatalog.deere.com. Thank you for choosing John Deere.